we got wireless microphones.
Yeah, way. Man.
4K.
Hey, buddy, how are you, man? Just been praying for you, brother.
Thank you.
How's your head doing?
Better today.
Yeah.
Better. Yeah. Caught fish today, so that's good.
Man, you're with him, so that's up and down.
It can be.
And I got this guy. Like,
how's it going, man? Nice to meet you.
I don't know how I haven't known you before this.
I know. This is crazy, dude.
Yeah.
You got it going on.
We just try to keep low key, you know. I try to keep the head under the radar.
You know, plenty of
spots
to hide out.
Yeah, man. Yeah. So you guys,
no fishing was tough today.
This
man.
Is Josh from Black Tip H, Rob from Lunkers TV, and Trap.
Justin.
Y'all know I'm terrible. This is Justin from Lake Fork Guy, and I want to say, I've had hundreds of my subscribers, you know, commenting about you, and I think that's really cool.
Thank you. This all
happened completely spur of the moment. Me and John have been out tilling food plots and fertilizing and planting, and so we got the call that they were coming, and so we'll probably cook up some food.
Look at his legs.
Cook up some
food,
and
you gotta pan down
at your feet right now,
dude. This is crazy. Yeah, I like it, man. Yo, can you drive that swamp bug right through these bushes, dude?
Well, you ain't gonna run over a palm tree, but you know.
I know that.
We're gonna go for a ride. We'll go for a ride and smash some stuff. All right, y'all, it's been a pretty big treat having these guys come out.
Thank you. Justin and
Rob are pretty legit. I've been showing them around. We're gonna throw some chicken on the pit barrel, then we're gonna go for a ride. I need to check some other food plots that we planted a few days ago, and then I just wanna show these guys around because the goal is to have them come back, and when they come back, we're gonna have an agenda. Today is just a spur of the moment, like, hey, how you doing?
Super random.
Dude, yeah, super random.
Very random, but good. It's
guys,
good kind of random.
This cooker is amazing. You can just throw the chicken on here, leave it for a couple hours, come back, and she'll be cooked totally, 100% in 360 degrees.
Does that have a lid?
There we go. Right. Literally
just a barrel.
Okay. I like this place.
Yeah. Hey, how many of y'all told me you need to do a collaboration with Lunkers in Lake Fork? I think this is freaking awesome.
Sounds pretty good.
I literally, Josh calls me out of the middle of the blue. Hey, yeah, I got Justin and Rob down here. I'm like, what? Bring him to the ranch.
I would never think we were literally at the boat ramp.
Yeah, that's another thing. You're like 10 minutes
from a 3,000 acre ranch. You wouldn't think would be 10 minutes from.
Yeah.
Where we're from, ranches aren't near the boat ramp.
Yeah. All right, let's go for a ride. The love train is rolling out. So guys, you asked, we got hundreds of comments. I'm here on the ranch and I'm gonna shoot something. I don't know what, it's a target, I'm gonna shoot
a
tree. So this is what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna show you.
I've never shot a rifle before in my life.
So he's never shot anything. This is a Howla 7mm Remington Magnum. It's like my favorite gun. And I'm just gonna shoot that steel target down there. It's a couple.
Are you doing the first shot?
I'm gonna just show you, just so you understand.
Should I hold my hand over that ears too, bro?
Well,
you have earplugs in.
Just stand there, all right?
What about you guys?
All right, you guys. So watch that steel target.
Oh, I heard the ding.
Okay, can I shoot now?
Yep. All right, you guys. Everyone has been wanting this to happen. Josh is gonna shoot his first time ever with my rifle. All right, sit down.
You guys think that some of my videos are cringy? This could be real cringy.
All right. So get in here, address the gun. You're going to take your right hand and hold right here. Okay? Now put that on your, okay? Put your face on this cheek right here. Good. Okay, do you see good through there? Now get that. Now, okay, what I want you to do, I want you to take a semi-deep breath. And then just let it out until you're neutral. When you're neutral, you'll become very steady. And I want you to gently pull that trigger. I don't want you to jerk it. I just want you to load pressure onto the trigger. Just gently and let the gun surprise you. Gently load up pressure on the trigger. You hit it.
Got her.
You hit it. First shot ever, and you hit the steel at 200.
Where's the 500? Let's do that next.
I don't have steel.
Solid.
I have to. You know, he goes from a guppy to a blue marlin.
That's how I roll, bro. Sabikis to Bonitas to black groupers. Let's do it.
I'm worn out. feel like $1 million, green and wrinkled. Let's go pull the chicken off the grill.
Yo!
Look at that, y'all.
Hey, Rob, we forgot one thing in your video.
What?
You wandered off. Were you impressed with my shooting ability?
I was very impressed with your shooting ability.
Dude, first time, hey? Dude, I'm gonna tell you what, you're an amazing teacher.
First time, hey?
First time, hey? Booty? What's up, hey?
Well, so, look, let me show you.
Listen,
when you're cutting something,
I'm trying to grip it.
I know, when you cut something, cut it. See? You use the knife to cut. Like that. It's what we do. This is the ranch. Y'all been a part of the ranch watching the channel. And it's really cool to have all these fellas out here because if you think about it, in the world of YouTube, in the outdoor industry, Lake Fork Guy, Lunger's TV, Black Tip H, Deer Meat for Dinner, there's some other big ones, but man, this is pretty cool to have this group of folks out here, you know? I just wish Sarah and the babies were out here right now.
I know, I got my own head, bro.
I know. Josh brought his wife. And
he's got a baby coming, guys. Two days, 3 days. I'm excited. He's going to be locked down. I think it's one's hard, but you have two.
Yeah, I'm just staying to wonder right now.
What are you doing, boy? What are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, that's my editing partner right there, you guys. This is Marlon. He's Tebow's brother. I've had him since he's 5 weeks old. And I know the video I just showed you is only like 6.5 minutes long, but Justin and Rob and Josh from Black Tip Page, super cool guys. I really enjoy hanging out with them. And if you want to see me do more with them, if you think they should all come down, hang out at the ranch, and do a huge collaboration where we do a bunch of fun videos together, let me know. And if you have some requests for crazy stuff that you want to see us do, leave that in the comments below. Now, it's Saturday, September 9th, and Hurricane Irma is bearing down on us. A lot of you guys just watched the video where I went down and got Larry's boat and helped shutter the place up and got a bunch of our personal effects. Well, my hand's getting tired from holding this camera. Just so happens, Hurricane Irma is bearing down on the Keys. It's getting ugly, and it's probably not going to be the same island that we were just at. So I will keep you all abreast and let you know how it all works out. As for me and Sarah and the babies, we're at my mom and dad's house. Very secure concrete block structure home. It's on high ground, new roof, hurricane shutters, and we're on the East Coast. So it looks like we're out of the path, but, everybody, there's going to be a lot to do. And I'm going to try to post a video tomorrow showing you how the ranch fared and how all my stuff at my house and everything else fared. We've done the best we can. Thank you so much for being an awesome part of my family and a part of my channel and part of our life. Take care. God bless. And if you're in the storm, stay safe. We go.